Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Chaos in Mind. I started recording for this video on 16, but my 16 was completely occupied and I didn't get the time to record for it. But here I am, and today we are going to talk about the book Wish I Could Tell You by Durjoy Datta. So before we jump into the goods and the bads of this book, I would just really like to give you a backstory. If it means, when this book was published in 2019, I was in Mumbai and I had a chance to purchase this, but I went for The Great Gatsby, as it is a cult classic and I wanted to own a copy of Great Gatsby. If you want me to give a review on Great Gatsby also, please do tell in the comment section. And when I returned back to Jabalpur, so I saw that my younger brother Ayush has brought this copy from a friend, and when the lockdown was imposed on us, so I started reading with this. Talking about its story, it's set in the era of Twitter and X's, and the story starts with Anand, a good-looking altruist who always sees the positive in people, and he leaves for his job at the first day we donate, an organization which raises funds for the treatment of underprivileged people. Then the other protagonist is Anusha. She's a smart girl, but she hates everyone and always sees the negative in people. She also leaves for her first day at the we donate, but both of them disappointed when they don't get the desired department, and by working on their individual projects, how they find the brightest and the darkest side of themselves is the story of Wish I Could Tell You and how they fall for each other. From the plot, the story seems to be very routine and cliche, but I guarantee you it's not. The author Durjoy Datta plays with our mind. He uses tricks and techniques which have been tried and tested millions of times, and we can't help it but love them. But right in the middle of the novel, your mind will be blown away and you'll realize that you have been tricked, and you will find yourself invested in the story a lot. The story unfolds from the point of view of different characters and mainly of Anant and Anusha, the two protagonists. The author Durjoy Datta tailors the structure of the story in a very fresh and wittiness, which makes us easier to keep a track of different timelines. And speaking of different timelines, I won't be spilling more beans. And my final words after reading this novel was like, I do want a love like theirs, but not their story. And I guess you will also feel the same if you will read this story. So if you want to get this, you can buy it from the link. I'll be attaching the link in the description box. Sorry, I forgot to record this part, and it is very important part. Like this video, share this video with your loved one and family, and subscribe to my channel for more amazing content. Thank you so much. Bye bye.